Hello, wherever you are watching me from. This is my story of how I decided to invest my storytelling in environment and natural resources sector, and how I came to be an ambassador for environmental and nature protection. Yeah, at my young age, I liked to travel to places where there are trees, but especially when I felt stressed, I used to go away where I could find fresh air and nice creatures like chickens, among others. When I graduated from university, I started to think beyond the horizons and immediately established a news website called topafricannews.com with a reporting focus on environmental issues and the protection of natural resources. I gained a lot from being an environmental journalist. I got many friends doing the same in the media industry, and our work network continues to grow in Rwanda, of course, my country. Based on experience, I just wish to say let us protect environment and the biodiversity network as well as our own.